summer night and the weather's getting colder. Just a kid still afraid of.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we're doing a very exciting video, and today I'm gonna show you everything that I have in my sunglasses collection. I hope that you will find this video interesting and get some inspiration to buy some glasses and do some online shopping, because everybody's quarantined in their homes. So yeah, and just a friendly reminder that I'll be posting almost every day or maybe every other day, because I am just free in my house and I don't want you guys to get bored. So I'll be serving you with a lot of content, so do subscribe down below, and without wasting any time, let's just dive right into the video. So the very first glasses that I have are these ones, and these are from Fast Track, and I don't know what it retailed for, and I'm gonna tell you right now that I don't know the price for any of the sunglasses in the whole video, so please don't mind that, because like it's been time since I've bought them and I can't recall the price exactly, so please forgive me for that. And yeah, let me just show you by wearing them. So this is what it looks like when I wear them on. Very classy, very beautiful, that's what I like. I'm more of a big glass person. I know that my face is small, but I'm more of a big glass person. So this is the first one that I have. I hope that it's cute. The next pair of glasses are these pink glasses. Yes, I do wear pink glasses. And this is in a very cute blush pink shade. And this was from the brand Clark and Palmer, and I really like them, so I just bought them, and this is what they look like when I put them on. This is what they look like. So yeah, this was the second pair of the glasses that I have. So next up we have these really pretty peach colored sunglasses, and these are again from the brand Fast Track, and I really like them. They give me some sort of beach vibes, I would say, and this is what they look like when I put them on. I know, like, they are just according to my face. They have a little bit of cat eye, and I really like that thing about these, and I really 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 love the color of it. I think that these are so pretty and they look so gorgeous on me. So now the next pair that I have are these kind of like black grayish, kind of like, it's not a proper black, but it's kind of grayish, and I can't properly recall where these are from, but this is what I have, and I don't know the price, I don't know the brand, like it's not written anywhere here. I don't know where I picked it from, but this is what they look like when I put them on. Like, they're like aviator glasses kind of a thing, and I really like them on me. They just, you know, give that vibe of like, you know, yeah, I have sunglasses on. So that vibe it gives me. So I just picked it up because I very liked it. And yeah, that's it. That's what I have. So next up we have this really cute pair of some kind of brown cat eye glasses. And this says that this is from Dior. My dad got me this, like, I think for one of my birthday, I can't really recall, but this says Dior, and I can't really recall the price. As I told you, I don't know the price of any of the glasses, so please forgive me for that. And I'm gonna put these on for you guys now. This is what they look like. They're a little big for me, but like, it's a gift. I love it, but these are a little big for me, but that's okay. I have no problem with that. I will wear them, and I do wear them. So yeah, that's what I have, and I think that these are pretty too. So that's what I have. So now I have a very fun pair, like very fun pair. These are these blue glasses, and these are the mirrored glasses. You can't really see through them, so I can see through them, but nobody can see my eyes from the outside. So these are the blue ones. I really liked them. Like, I really like the vibe of it. And these are blue. Like, I didn't have something fun like this, so I definitely needed to pick this up. And I know that it's catching a lot of light, and I know that it must be bothering so many of the people here. Like, it's ruining the lighting as well, but that is what I have. So So now again I have a brownish grayish kind of a pair again, which is a basic pair, and this is from the brand called Floyd, and this is what it look like when I put it on. I know that it's so pretty, and it's again an aviator glass, and I really really like it, because you know, It's just made for the vibe of the sun. Like the black and browns, they just look so pretty on, especially on the white girls. I like, I'm not super white, but I'm not too dark as well. I like the way I look. So these are the next glasses that I have. So yeah. Next up, we have this really, really, like, really cool black pair of sunglasses. And this is, like, really, really pretty. And this is from the brand Ted Smith. And it was really, really expensive. So, yeah, like, really expensive. I can't really recall, but this was really expensive. This is what it looks like when I put it on. I really like the vibe of it. Like, this is just, you know, kind of very, like, blackish, like, you know, vibe-ish. You'll get it if you will wear it. So yeah, that's what I have. And the most fun thing about this is that it has these gold here, and I really like that about it. Like, it's so pretty, guys, so pretty. So that's what I have. This was the next pair. Next up, I have some kind of greenish pair, you would say, and this is a Ray-Ban, and this was really expensive. This is a Ray-Ban, guys, so definitely it has to be expensive. And this is what it looks like when I put it on. I really like the vibe. Like, look at this. This is such a picture, right? I really like this. And yeah, that's all I want to say about it. Like, there's nothing special about it. It's just expensive. That's a special only thing. That's the only special thing about it. That's it. Like, you can get a really cheap dupe for this, and like, I think that would be better. There's no point in spending this much money for a sunglass, so that's what I have. And I think that this looks pretty on me as well. So last but not the least, I have these fake eyesight glasses because I just really like them. Like, if I put them on and go to class, like, nobody would notice that. Like, everybody would think that these are eyesight glasses, but these are not, and that's what I love about it. So I just bought these fake ones because my eyesight is perfect. It's 6/6, so I just bought these fake ones, and you know, I can just wear them to class and be cute like that. So that's what I bought it for. That's all. This has purpose, so I really like them, and that's all I wanted to say about it. So thank you so much for watching this video. I hope that you guys liked it or loved it, whatever the case may be. Do hit the thumbs up down below and press the bell icon so that you never miss any update from me, guys, any video from me, guys. And do like, that's the super important, most important thing. Do subscribe to my channel because I'll be posting a lot of content, and I don't want you guys to be missed on any video that I post. So do subscribe down below, and also share this video, comment down below whatever your ideas for me be. I'll really consider them, like, sure. And yeah, that's all for today's video. I hope that you guys enjoyed it, and yeah, I love you guys. Bye-bye. Just a kid, still afraid of